ever thought how the technology used for steady camera shots could help relax tired muscles? Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to FeiyuTech, where creativity and innovation come together to create modern technology products and solutions. FeiyuTech company was established in 2007 and originally focused on producing UAVs. Over time, they expanded into producing gimbals and other stabilizers after realizing the similarities between drone and gimbal technology. Then they launched the Kikasa brand, introducing products like massagers, jet fans, and soon to come, new other products. If you are wondering how they transitioned from gimbal production to massage device production, Mr. Travis from Research and Development Department will explain about it.
大家好，我叫 Travis， 我们企业。 从产品线上看，覆盖了无人机稳定器、筋膜枪、涡轮塞等品类，怎么样把这些不同门类的产品做好呢？因为它们的核心都是我们对于直流无刷电机的控制技术的这样子的一个积累。从控制算法上，我们做到了有传感器及无传感器的全覆盖应用模式，控制精度最高达到了 0.01度，转速最高可达24万转。因此，我们能够进入筋膜枪这样子的一个品类，做出优秀的产品。 而且我们对于电机的品质的控制也会，因为我们算法的原因，会做得更好。你们可以看得到，我们还这样子建设了一个健身房，这样的健身房可以让我们的员工在里面体验筋膜枪，通过体验筋膜枪的方式来和用户更贴切的得到更贴切的使用感受。因此，我们可以把这个品类做得很好。
Company with diverse product offerings, FeiyuTech maintains a strict supervision of its production line and quality control. Mr. Fang will provide an overview of the department's management.
目前来说，我们筋膜枪每天的产能在1万套左右，云台每天的产能在4000套。除组长随时的巡线检查外，我们的 MES 系统会实时监控整个车间的生产状况，随时了解生产信息。对于产品的生产管控，我们有4条线，2条线以生产稳定器为主，1条生产线生产筋膜枪，1条生产线生产涡轮塞，生产相关的配件，同时既保证了能效，也保证了产品在生产过程中不会发生混乱的情况。对于产品质量，我们在产品的生产过程中有标准的作业指导书，要求员工按照标准进行生产。 品控人员会对每一道工序进行检查，所有的产品都经过严格的全功能检验，以此来保证产品的质量。One
department that stood out is the online sales department. They sell more than 2,000 products monthly for gimbals through live streaming on platforms like Douyin and Taobao. The department operates for 20 hours a day, highlighting the importance of online sales. In summary, FeiyuTech excels in collaborating between departments to deliver high quality and innovative products. For more information about the company, please use the provided contact methods. Till the next time, take care.